It is
another mall tour day. Is South County Mall dead or is it still thriving? We're gonna find out.
Let's go. Welcome to Arc Adventures, our channel, and welcome to our mall series.
So this is South County Mall. This is the, I grew up 5 miles or so from here. This is my mall, Jamestown. Might have been Andy's, but this one is mine, and it looks like it's still thriving. Quite a few cars, so let's take a look inside and see what's all there.
Don't forget to give us a like for this video if you like it, and then subscribe and share with your friends.
Is also, these were all the chairs and the tables. Luckily they've taken those down, so you can just stand in line now. That used to be Cinnabon right there, and that's closed.
So we always ate at this Charlie's Philly Steak. Like, this was our go-to right here. Awesome cheese fries with bacon. Oh.
So J.C. Penney's was my go-to. It's the only place I could ever find clothes. So there it is.
Yep.
All right, let's take a walk around J.C. Penney's.
Oh, and they have Levi's. They have everything here. Good store.
Good store.
Do you even remember the layout of this J.C. Penney's? Because West County Mall, you go this way towards Levi's. I don't remember in this store. Not that we need Levi's.
Levi's?
Levi's.
More people in here than I was hoping for, Ma. My sister told me she was here a week ago, and same. So far there seems to be plenty of people still shopping at South County Mall. You agree?
Yeah, so this mall I think is doing fine. We didn't see that with the other malls, so best mall so far.
And there doesn't seem to be a whole lot of shops that we've even come across or even closed. So Way to go, SoCo Mall.
And so this has two levels, so we're doing the downstairs here, and then we'll see. It looks like very decent occupancy, and then we'll check out upstairs.
Now Bath and Body, that always seems to have people. They actually have, when there's so many people at Bath and Body, they actually make you stand outside until you can come in.
Thank you.
And wait until there's a capacity amount of people in there. So that's good. Several wings to this. So we may have found our first big store gone. We're approaching where Sears was, and it looks pretty empty.
And the Spencer's.
Yeah, wasn't that? Wasn't that Sears?
Probably. Okay, so this little area.
What the heck was that? Do you remember what this was?
So we found a closed looking area of this mall. Otherwise, the mall's like pretty much occupied.
Yep. Sears. Gone. Although we believe most of the Sears are gone, leave a comment if that's correct.
Yeah.
Did we want to go upstairs?
No.
About you, but I never was able to have any luck finding anything at Sears. I'm not sure what this used to be. And there seems to not be many people up on this level. Gumball, anybody? Slackers. It used to be a go-to store. Huh. There's a bear.
There's your problem.
Oh, another closed store again. Not sure what that was. Oh, it says we are moving. Looks like it might have been like a limited or something like that.
That wasn't your place.
Oh, no. Things remembered.
We have a big anchor store, Dillard's. They look like they're doing well. Not a lot of Dillard's left, I don't think. But yeah. I could be wrong about that.
And I don't know what that place was there, but it doesn't seem to be open anymore. Oh, the little gym is still going. You could do gymnastics class in there, I know that. There's another closed store. Again, not sure where that is either. So I guess they have arrows showing you in Rue 21. Staircase that goes outside. Funny thing is, all the times I've been to the mall, never use the exit there.
Well, you can use it now.
Never use the exit. Where does it go?
That way.
Mm-hmm. we have our first line outside a store. What store is that?
Pretzels.
Auntie Anne pretzels.
Oh, smells good.
So I think we proved that South County is still, they're still doing okay. So there was a little bit more people in here than I would have liked, but the only thing we really would like to have had was a pretzel. But
yeah, I'm starving, so I think we need to find food.
We're gonna find food. We've been smelling the pretzels during our walkthrough. So again, let us know if there's any malls in your area that are still going, or are they all leaving? So let us know in the comments.
Alright, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and hope you enjoyed our quick little tour of South County Mall.
And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to see what other adventures we are going to take. See ya!
Alright, see ya everybody!